Francisco.
The Dangerous Alliance to kick it off in six-man competition, and this should be one heck of a competitive matchup.
And ladies and gentlemen, their opponents, first from Tampa, Florida, weighing 208 pounds, Mike Graham. Minneapolis, Minnesota, 251 pounds, the Z-Man. And from Cincinnati, Ohio, 226 pounds, the light heavyweight champion, Fabian Bryan.
As we said, six-man tag team competition to kick it off here this morning on TBS and the Power Hour. Again, we certainly appreciate you being with us here this morning, and we're going to really kick it off in a big way. We've got a great program in the next 60 minutes, and we've got a big 2.5-hour broadcast later today on WCW I'll be telling you about. Also talk about tomorrow's main event with Tony Schiavone and Missy Hyatt. Senior referee Nick Patrick assigned this contest. Brian Bryan, his mentor, Mike Graham, and the Z-Man to challenge three members of the Dangerous Alliance. Collar and elbow tie up, side headlock by Graham. Two highly skilled individuals in this contest. Shoulder block by Graham. And the former World's Junior Heavyweight Champion from Tampa, Florida, the son of the legendary wrestler and promoter Eddie Graham. Certainly well-versed in all phases of wrestling. Arm drag takeover. Even tags in Larry the Cruncher Zbyszko. And very quickly, Mike Graham left the hand. There's a tag by Graham, who continues to crisscross. Brian Bryan, the legal man, crossbody into there this morning. Good tag by Graham. We've seen him do that on other occasions. But the youthful enthusiasm of Brian Bryan almost getting him in trouble. Finally fighting out of the corner. And the Dangerous Alliance will meet with their self-proclaimed First Lady. Missy Hyatt says she's the First Lady of WCW. Medusa says she's the First Lady of WCW. Maybe they should get together and compare notes to First Ladydom. I can't see either of them settling a issue, though, in a friendly conversation for some reason. Arn Anderson now, Irish whipped in and triple team. Great action in and out of the ring here this morning on the Power Hour. The Dangerous Alliance, without question, the most controversial group in World Championship Wrestling these days. I spoke with Arn Anderson earlier this week and asked him to compare the Horsemen with the Dangerous Alliance, and he said there is no comparison. That the Dangerous Alliance was deeper, had more assets, and I think he candidly feels that Paulie Dangerously is by far the superior manager than was J.J. Dillon. Be that as it may, this Dangerous Alliance, very deep, ravishing Rick Rude and stunning Steve. The other two members are not even here, nor is Paulie Dangerously. That's how much confidence they have in Medusa and the three in the ring. Z-Man with a flurry of a high-risk offense. Great drop kicks, extending the legs, and now hammering beautiful Bobby and then Arn Anderson. But it's Anderson who snuffs out the momentum with a rake of the eyes. Now this is where a veteran team can really capitalize. All three of the members of the Dangerous Alliance, Zbyszko, who's going for a lateral press, almost had him. Eaton and Anderson are veterans. They don't make many mistakes. And so is this veteran, Mike Graham. Graham involved in a big upset last week on the losing side of it, thanks to Tommy Rich and the computer of Alexander York. Later today on WCW, it'll be a return match with Graham and Tommy. Or Thomas, I should say. Graham now gonna go for the figure four. Got a Boston Crab only momentarily on Zbyszko, again going for the legs. That's his forte, and he got an elbow right to the face. He got an elbow right in the face. Referee was handling a problem on the other side of the ring, apparently with a Z-man. Downstairs from the left side comes Anderson. Fans, we hope that you will have a wonderful and glorious holiday this coming week. We hope your holiday season is joyous, and certainly hope that our fans in Atlanta will join us Christmas night in the Omni with an 8 o'clock start. And we'll be telling our fans in Atlanta all about that big lineup throughout the hour. Inside cradle by Graham, but the tag has been made. And of course, Anderson not too quick to relinquish his control of Graham in that position. The Cruncher. Tag to Flying Brian. Drop kick right in the face on Anderson. He drop kicks beautiful Bobby all the way off the rail. Cracks our heads together, Flying Brian. The WCW light heavyweight champion really cooking here. He'll defend his title against Jushin Thunder Liger Christmas night in the Omni, and he goes up top. High risk move here. Pillman, cross body, he's got him. Referee trying to break a fight up outside, and it was beautiful Bobby right off the top. Medusa assaulted Graham while he was down.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the winners of the match, the Dangerous Alliance of Beautiful Bobby, Larry Zbyszko, and Arn Anderson.
They took advantage of the moment, and they won again, and we'll be right back.
Contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Whip City, weighing 229 pounds, a Wicknaman! And his opponent from Frankfort, Kentucky, 271 pounds, Mike Semples.
Welcome back, everyone, to TBS. Jim Ross back with you to remind you that later today at 6:05 Eastern Time, we'll have a 2.5 hour broadcast on WCW. Stunning Steve to defend the television title against Ricky the Dragon Steamboat. We'll see Abdullah the Butcher and Cactus Jack in tag team competition, and I will talk to those gentlemen. We'll also show you more on this violent environment that ravishing Rick Rude and Sting are trying to survive in against each other. And we'll see a return match for the U.S. tag titles. The new champions, the Young Pistols, defend against the former champions, the Patriots, later today. 2 out of 3 falls, and the loser must leave TBS television for 60 days. Mike Sample's a big brawler. Trying to use his bulk on Arachnaman, but Arachnaman has really looked good the last few weeks. Good lateral press. Very elusive and very quick. Uses a variety of high-flying maneuvers. And keep your eye on him right here. He's just as capable of coming off the top rope as anyone I know. Starrcade, 8 days away. 40 men will be paired via the lethal lottery. Those 40 men will comprise 20 teams, that will compete in 10 tag team matches. And what, I can't wait, frankly, to see the pairings, and they're going to be drawn before each match. So they're not going to be pre-drawn. There he goes. He's coming up. Headbutt right there on Samples. Arachnaman. On all fours, measures him. Grapevines the leg, hooks the arm, falls back, and he's got a victory.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match, Arachnaman!
Rich and Big Josh are next. Join Tony. That's tomorrow night on AM 750 WSB. He'll be taking your calls. He'll have Terrence Taylor in the studio as his guest. I will be in Oklahoma.
Frantically trying to keep Rude from going to the ring. Rude is so competitive. He is a phenomenal athlete and dangerously knows this is not the time or place. Sting is healthy. He is ready. Sting's got Paulie. He's got him by the neck. And Rude from behind, going for the knee again. Rude going for the knee with tremendous kicks. Sting now. Tejas is coming out. What a right hand. Sends him for the ride. Oh, my. What elevation by the Stinger on the United States Heavyweight Champion. Sting now. Will he get the scorpion on Rude? He's turned him over, yes! He's got it! He's got the scorpion on Rude! Paul Lee's trying to get him to break it! Dangerously on Sting's back, but the pressure is on Rude's legs! Paul Lee trying to get him off his meal ticket! Rude's leg in danger, big snap right here! The scorpion deathlock is locked in! Here come the athletes from the locker room! Trying to pull Sting off! But he won't budge. Rude is in excruciating pain. The ring is filling up. Rude's leg may be broken by the Stinger in this scorpion deathlock. This crowd is going crazy as the locker room continue to empty. Sting's friend said, break it. Break the leg. Oh, what a situation here. Here come the rest of the Dangerous Alliance. Sting is like a man possessed. Oh, Rude is hurt, and he is hurt badly. The Scorpion Deathlock. Apply it to the U.S. champion, and this crowd loves it. Rude is unable to stand on his own. Champion is in excruciating pain. And remember, they do have a rematch sign. Sting and Rude for the U.S. title. But what kind of shape will Rude be in?
Well, I'll tell you one thing, ladies and gentlemen. The Scorpion Deathlock is certainly the equalizing maneuver as far as Sting and Ravishing Rick Rude is concerned. The Scorpion Deathlock may have damaged the leg of the U.S. champion. And what effect will that have on their big matchup in the Omni in Atlanta?